Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video I am going to be trying to create this colorful look that I've never done, but let's see how this comes out. Plus I'm going to be reviewing this foundation that yesterday I went to Ulta and I was looking for a new foundation, and this girl, she told me that this came out recently and she said it was pretty good. So let's see how this goes. First I'm gonna start with my eyes. I already started with my eyebrows. I am going to clean them right now and then we're gonna prime our eyelids and then we're gonna get started from there. So let's get started. And I have bought one of my favorite concealers. It's the Tarte. And I bought it, it's the Tarte Shape Tape, and I bought it in the shade medium. This is one of my favorite concealers. You already know, I need to tell you. But yeah, let's prime. I'm gonna prime my eyelids with this one and clean up under my brow. So let's see how this ends up. We clean under the brow, and then this I'm gonna do it with my finger, and that's how it looks. And now we go to the other side. Okay, so that's how it looks. I'm just gonna apply a little bit more on top, like right here on the lids. You already know. So the color of the shadows can stand out. We're gonna start with the color yellow. I'm gonna be using the Carity palette. Carity matte. And all the shadows look like this. Very pretty colors. Just start with the yellow. I'm gonna zoom you in. I'm gonna start with the yellow. It's called Tweety. And we're gonna apply it a little bit above of our crease. Okay, next we are going to be applying the orange color right here, and it's called Vegas. Vegas, baby. I'm gonna take another brush. Looks like this, and then put it a little bit on the bottom, like. Blend, you know that already. Okay, we go back with our first color. Let me give it a blend again. So these two colors can marry together. Okay, now we're going to apply the purple color right here, this one, and it's called Ego. Oh guys, just like my lawnmower. If you have seen my review on my lawnmower, you know what I'm talking about. So we add the purple. I need another one, another brush. This one's perfect. This fluffy brush. Okay, now we grab the purple. And we put it over here on the bottom. And we we try to blend, blend, blend. You already know these steps. Okay, so as you can see, I applied the purple color on both lids. This is how it looks. Now we're gonna go back a little bit with the orange. And I'm going to apply it on in the middle, like to erase this any like harsh line. And what I just did is I applied and I was blending, and my camera again decided to die, and not to die, to stop recording. So I don't know what happened. Now I go back with the yellow. And this is how it's looking. So this is how it looks. I don't know why this side is not wanting to grab the purple shadow that I'm trying to apply. Let me get another brush. Let me try and apply it with this one. You see, this color's not picking up. It's okay. We'll just move on. And blend, blend, blend. Okay, I'm gonna cut the crease now. Let's see how it looks after this. If not, you know what? I'm going to apply a little bit of black. I think this color is picking up more than the purple. So I'm going to apply on the other side too, to make it even and blend. Gonna add a little bit more orange on the middle part. Right here. No, this is not going as I planned, but you guys get the point. I don't know why it's not picking up in the corners. But let's keep going. Very flat. And I grab the same concealer and I'm gonna pack it in the brush and try to cut the crease. Okay, that's how it looks. You guys get the point of what I'm trying to do, right? I hope you do. This white color called Crease on the Karity palette. Just pat it. Like that. And now we're gonna go back and then we're gonna start applying the purple color. See how this goes. I hope I don't mess up. So we start applying the purple color here. Okay, so I'm gonna try to apply it. There you go. And the outer corner So I was saying, next we add the orange. And now the yellow. You guys see what I'm trying to do here? I don't know what is going on this corner right here. This one looks a little bit better. I'm gonna grab a makeup remover wipe and I'm going to remove this. Like that. Now we're gonna play eyeliner. Okay guys, this is the way it's looking. Now we're going to curl our lashes and we're going to apply lashes. Okay, we curl our lash. And I'm gonna be using these lashes again. The Beta lashes in Style Nocturnal. We apply our glue, the Kiss. And apply. Okay, that's how it's supposed to look. So now we're going to begin with my favorite part. Let's see. For today, I'm going to be using this cream that I just picked up at Walmart. It's from Ponds. And it's just a moisturizer. So yummy. And I'm going to put it all over my face to moisturize our face. Our forehead. Sorry if I look this way. I have a mirror. So now, like I said, I was gonna review this foundation. It's from Benefit and it's called Hello Happy Flawless Brightening Foundation. I am in the shade six. Mommy. And it says it's a medium coverage liquid foundation, broad spectrum SPF 15 sunscreen. So, that is good. It says, happiness is a brighter, hydrated, flawless looking complexion. Its photochromic pigments instantly adapt to brighten skin in any lightening. Flower acids help boost radiance, and hyaluronic acid helps keep skin hydrated. So, let's see how I like the formula. So this is the like try me size. It was $15 and it's how many ounces? It's 10.0. No, my bad. It's 0.33 ounces and it looks like this. This is the packaging. So cute and little. And with a smiley face. So it comes with a pump, so I'm going to put two pumps. Guys, I forgot my, what's it called? My primer. I'm going to apply the Master Prime from Maybelline. So we apply it, like so. Okay, so it's liquidy, it looks like this. And my own personal taste, I like better the more thick foundation, but I was willing to give this a try. I was originally looking for the Juvia's, but they didn't have like any in stock where I went. Like zero. The girl that helped me out, she saw me trying on like foundations. And she's like, Oh my god, guys, this is like totally my shade, like perfect shade. It's the first time that I found a foundation that actually fits my face, my color, not my face. And as you can see, it's not like full coverage. I don't know if I'm gonna like this, not full coverage, but at the same time it looks natural, so should be good. Okay, so this is how it looks with just two pumps. Now I'm going all over with my sponge to erase like any streaks or something. So this is how it looks. I'm gonna zoom you in so you guys can see. There you go. Mommy. Up close and personal, you guys. This is how it looks. I don't know what I think. Yes, I applied my concealer from Tarte, my all-time favorite. You already know. Now I'm going to be setting the concealer with my favorite. I just bought one too. The Maybelline Shine Free Loose Powder. And the shade Light. I'm going to put some in the cap. And then I'm going to set it. I think I'm liking it. It doesn't look like too cakey. It doesn't look too heavy. So, this is how it looks. And now we're going to bronze our cheeks. Okay, guys. For today, I'm going to be using the Perfusion Pro Contour. And these are the shades.
Mommy.
And I'm going to be using the one in the middle.
Mommy.
The shade in the middle. Zoom in your cheeks. That's how it looks. Okay, now we want to apply our highlighter. I'm gonna use Fuego from Dose of Colors, the CKD collection over here. Okay, so this is how it looks, you guys. Now I am going to apply a little bit of blush, not brush. And the apples of our cheeks. Okay, now, and we're gonna apply these three colors on the bottom of our lid. So I'm gonna go in with the purple. Very close to my lash line. Like that. We add the orange. And last, a little bit of yellow. I'm gonna apply a black liner on my waterline. And last but not least, I'm going to apply mascara. And I'm gonna use the Peacock Flare by CoverGirl. And this is how it looks. And don't forget the setting spray. I'm gonna use the MAC Prep and Prime. I'm going to line my lips with the LA Girl lip liner in the color Mauve. And I'm going to be using the 902C Bare It All from Wet n Wild. Okay, guys, so this is the final look. This is how it looks.
Yeah.
So yes guys, this is the final look. I hope you guys enjoyed it and liked it just like me. This eye, we had a little problems, but it's okay. So in the foundation, I do like it. I recommend it. It's very light. You cannot feel that you have foundation on, so that's a plus. And you can build it up, so don't worry about that. I recommend it. Thank you for watching and coming with me to create this look. I hope you guys liked it, and I'll see you in my next video. Remember to comment, share, like, and subscribe, and enter my contest so you can win a palette and one of these blenders. See you in my next video. Bye, guys. So, yes, guys, thank you so much for watching. See you next in my next video. See you in my next video.